We had all kinds of people asking how we built this drill propeller attachment, so here you go. We need two-foot sections of half-inch PVC, two end caps, a connector, a six-foot piece of 3/8 threaded rod, and this propeller kit that I ordered off of Amazon.